have Governor of Jammu and Kashmir, Satya Pal Malik, now joining us on the phone line. Thank you so much. Good morning, sir. Your first reaction, why is it that you chose to dissolve the assembly late evening?
You just see, ma'am, since last 5 months, Mehbooba ji and Umar sahab both were asking me to dissolve the assembly, publicly and privately. They are on record that they wanted the assembly to be dissolved immediately. In the meantime, there was a lot of horse trading from both the sides. I was getting the reports, and all sorts of pressures were being put on MLAs, and the situation was going pretty bad. And here, security scenario is the best at the moment. Insurgency has been cornered into only 1.5 districts. There is no new recruitment to their ranks. There is no patharbaji. Elections are going so smooth without violence. For all the municipal elections went without the casualty of even a bird. And in this scenario, creating such a confusion was not in the interest of a state. Nobody out of both the factions, nobody was in a position to say that, yes, we have a majority. And the fact is, nobody has approached me. They are saying, we sent facts, somebody is saying facts. Yesterday was Eid. All the offices were closed. Nobody came to meet me. Nobody asked for time. They could have come a day before. But still, even if they have given me in person, I would have taken the same stand, because when I came to Kashmir, the first thing I said, I will not allow any government on the basis of defections, on the basis of the loose arrangements, because Jammu Kashmir needs a stable government who can give sustained support to the security forces. So it was not in the interest of the state. That's why I took this decision.
But Governor Saab, everyone is saying that up until a few days ago, you were very against dissolution of assembly. What made you change that in just a few days? In fact, 2 to 3 days, what made you change your mind?
That has got merit, because there was no imminent reason to dissolve it, because nobody has came out with this horrible proposition that we'll form a government. Actually, I allowed this assembly to function because I have given funds to the MLAs which were denied by my predecessor. And on those funds, people were in touch with their MLAs. MLAs were going to their constituency. So democracy on that level was working. That was the only reason. That's why I did not dissolve. But when I saw the danger inherent in such adventures, then I dissolved it.
Right. Mr. Governor, now we have the Chief Election Commissioner, Mr. O.P. Rawat, in fact, saying that as per the Supreme Court verdict, the outer limit, the maximum limit is 6 months, which means the elections in the state can happen before 6 months also. Your reaction to that?
That is their, that's the right of the Election Commission. They will decide. Whenever they will decide, there will be elections. We are ready for that. We have had 4 round municipal elections, not even a casualty of a bird. We are having panchayat elections. We can hold assembly election also, but that's not my job. That is their job. They will decide the date and schedule, and I'll go according to that.
So also, yesterday, Mehbooba Mufti went on to Twitter and said that she's been trying to send a fax, but there is no response from your office. And then she tagged it on the Raj Bhavan Twitter handle. So did you receive the letter of staking claim from Mehbooba Mufti?
Muslim. Yesterday was Eid. There was not a staff in Raj Bhavan to give me food even. Everybody was on leave, everything was closed, nothing was working because it was Eid. She could have come a day before. Nobody has stopped her. But even if I have got the facts, I would have taken the same stand. It doesn't make any difference.
But there is criticism that the assembly dissolution comes at a very wrong point right now.
No, it's not a wrong point, it's the right point, because assembly dissolution, everyone wanted. Today you will listen to Umar Saab, he has said yesterday and today also somebody told me he is going to say this is our victory. Mehbooba said this is our victory that we got it dissolved. Now, when they say this is their victory, then why people are agitated over it?